on the day because I just had to read it. Oh, there was a guy on the side, and that's why you see me all the time turning and looking at the guy. I was like, what? Or whatever it was. But I have also some Nigerian friends, obviously, as you can imagine, in London. So that's how it came about, obviously. Not having the words is a bit more difficult for me, but I tried. I hope you understood what I was saying. But I tried, yeah, that's how it was. All I know is I used to say that to Kanu all the time is our body. Okay, then he used to say body day, so I knew we were good.
I won't name names. But no, it was very inspirational. And if I bring it back, also, I know I'm in Nigeria, but if you allow me to talk about what also happened in. Talking about it in and around, you know, because I love the.
When you travel, when you come to Nigeria, they have force of it. I need to Zambia. Now, let me tell you how to take pictures in Zambia.
Oh, please, you can do it. Oh, Moshorire.